Wednesday. Yeah.
This sucks.
Ugh, lies.
I was actually holding it. Like, I'm pretty sure I was holding it when I said no.
Why is the energy bar just
Tyler?
Itself?
Tyler.
What? What'd you?
All the mobs seem to be gone, but if you'll notice, we were here earlier.
We are here?
Come over here and look up. Oh, behind you. You got a skelly shooting me.
Creeper.
Oh, lots of mobs. There's a mob spawner somewhere.
It's alright, I'm handling good group over here. Yeah, I do recognize this place now.
Yep, the blue wool up above you. Did you see it over there?
Yep, this just winds back around.
We blocked off everybody from getting up.
Well, I'm glad we didn't fall. We've just been running around in circles.
All right, where did we go from here? We saw something else we could go up and explore, right?
Yeah, the water.
Oh, yeah, let's head back. I don't know if this is the quickest way to get back or not, but I'm just going to follow it.
You got food with you? This seems like the main issue we have right now is
food.
Yeah,
I've got 2 pieces of chicken here.
Cooked.
Yeah, dude,
chicken.
That's why I built that furnace for.
I just love getting poisoned.
Wait, why? How'd you get poisoned?
Well, I was down one energy bar, so I just finished it off with some raw meat.
And you got poisoned.
Rotten funny. Flesh. Yep. If I don't move, it'll be okay. Got about 10 seconds to wait.
I'm collecting some coal. We need to go get that.
Yeah, because you have a
pick. Yeah, we need to go get the enchantment table.
Oh, I thought you grabbed that.
No, did not.
We discussed it, didn't we?
Yes, this is what happened.
My mouse is starting to spaz. Yep, this is the water that I wanted to go up.
Let's do it.
Look at that skelly.
Oh.
Oop.
Freaking.
Just drop him down to me. I'll finish him off. Alright, I'm coming up.
A bunch of freaking mobs.
Let's do this. Get up, get up! Zombie. I wish you could cook rotten flesh. Make it, like, okay to eat. Oh, wow. Good shot, Skelly. Oh, this just leads us right back around. You see this?
Does it?
Blue wool's over here. But we can keep going up.
I've been up. There's light up here. Oh, there's glowstone.
Uh-oh. Looks like Tyler's hunch was a good one. Probably gonna find a chest, aren't you?
I'm battling a creeper right now.
Oh. Battle over.
Yeah, it wasn't much of a battle. It was more of just me letting him blow up.
Cobblestone. Seeing some cobblestone over here. What is this?
Well, I got pressure plates. Oh, and this one has TNT under it. A couple pieces of TNT, actually.
I have found the goods. I found a piece of TNT. Dirt. Look at all this dirt. Mushroom.
We have lime
wool. Mushroom soup. Mushroom soup. Mushroom soup.
Let's get all these.
If we can just get a bucket, and make an infinite source of water, we can have as much soup as we want. Because now we have all the wood we can get if we can
now
just get our trees
careful,
to grow.
You gotta be careful, by the way. There was... Oh, what is all this? Day 5, found neutral water. We'll camp here. Day 34, found sand in lower cavern. We'll make TNT. Day 49, found large ruins. We'll explore later. Hey, I'm reading here. Don't take stuff as I'm reading. I didn't want to have to fight you for it. More mushrooms. Day 17, good location. Don't want to leave it. Day 45, monsters can't get up here. Finally safe. Day 53, almost died to own TNT. This is dangerous. Side note, no idea what chest of green cloth is for. Cloth chest was here before me. I have not messed with it.
Hang on. What is this down here? You got a pick, right? Why don't you pick down that way a little bit? Well, they said it's safe up here, so maybe we should just make this area our house.
Oh, I should not have done that.
What'd you do? Fish. Oh, I left a mushroom. Can't leave those. Gotta grab this dirt too.
There's one in that one too. There is one in all of these, pretty much.
Aren't you glad I had a hunch? Shooting them.
I keep managing to like break more of them, so.
Oh, I mean, pressure look at plate.
Just like, do they like incite more of them to like spawn? Dude, do not go down there. Turn around. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that area.
I'm seeing a lot of experience here. An opportunity. Look at all this XP we can get. Wow, look at this. Hang on. Hang on, watch this.
Hold on, I'm gonna kill the skelly. Do you have TNT on you? Because I do.
Watch this. Back up. Oh, wait. Hang on, let me add. Oh, jeez.
One got up.
Now they're getting up.
Here, give me your TNT. I can place it under the block you're standing on.
We can just put it right here.
That works. Go for it.
Now watch. Can you break these two? Well, I don't know if we should.
Ready?
No, it's gotta be next to it. Get ready.
Oh.
Oh, yep. Trap. Yep, trap. Don't you dare push me off this.
Oh my goodness, I'm running.
I got out.
Oh my goodness, dude. I am so screwed.
Okay. I am safe. I have 1.5 hearts.
I don't know where you're safe at, but I'm just gonna start picking off all these little guys under me. They're just.
I'm gonna try.
Oh my! I swear they break blocks, and more of them appear.
They do. All right, I'm gonna heal up, and I'll be right with you. I've blocked myself in, so they can't get to me.
I'm kind of standing up on a ledge, picking them off right now.
Oh, I got another bowl. I didn't even realize. Yeah, see, I knew this spot was too good to be true. There had to be something with it.
I mean, they just keep coming. I mean, I've got XP for days under me.
Hee. Stupid silverfish. If I can just kill these. Oh, there's more.
I am level 12, almost 13 now. Oh, 13.
Okay, now I have a problem. All these blocks, all of them, have silverfish. And I just unleashed the mother load.
Oh.
And I don't have my TNT.
I will take all of this XP.
Be cautious when you come up here, or don't come up here, better yet. What am I doing? Using my iron sword like this. I'm just gonna beat him to death with this wooden one.
Oh crap, I unleashed him again.
Do they just continue to spawn?
They break the blocks and then come in. Oh, they can hit me. That's not good.
I don't understand. I have an idea.
Haha, I have trapped all these silverfish. Alright, I'm gonna try to help you. I've got an
No, no, no. You really don't want to come over here.
I've got an escape route, though.
No.
Is it that bad?
Yes. Just take a peek at what's below me. Just come up and take a peek.
Is there anything at all I can do? Alright, check it. I'm gonna get them all to come away from you.
No, I have an idea. No.
I need more building blocks.
Watch. Hang on, grab that cactus. Oh, I have gravel. I'm just gonna drop it on him.
Oh! They made it out, and they're aggroed on me. It's alright, let them follow me.
Let them follow you. Just go. Get out.
Golden.
I'm not. A little bit trapped here, actually. No! No!
Come this way.
I'm getting eaten alive.
You're done, dude. I'm sorry. They're just more. I'm not even gonna.
That is ridiculous. No, I will not allow that. I'm going back.
I understand.
Where's the gravel?
I'm gonna go away so that maybe they'll despawn. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I think they can. I think they've actually done that before.
Whoa, hello, Mr. Slime.
Wait, which way was it? Was it? Can't remember which way. This way. I'm coming back, and I got 64 blocks of gravel.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll get all your stuff, then we'll make it back. I'm gonna run as far as I can before turning around with you, so that maybe they'll despawn. That dude, that was insane.
That was stupid. I knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the leather pants I have and throw some of these that are in this chest on. I see ya. Dude, I'm level 17.
Wow. Notice how I have no armor on. Because I'm a smart guy.
Grab some of the leather pants up here.
Point.
And here. Yeah. Leather boots. And let's go back in there.
I'm going to drop so much gravel on them.
If they're still there.
If they're not there, I'm just going to grab it and go.
Come this way. I'm just going to go up the water again. That's the quickest way, I think.
I don't even have a sword, so you're going to have
to
watch my back. You don't die, though. Because if you die, then we've lost our iron stuff. And our diamond helmet.
And in all reality, if I die, we've lost just about everything we've come over here with. Because it's going to be very hard for you to make it there by yourself. But it's right here. And they are all gone, so get down there and collect your stuff. Whoa, that did not sound good.
I'm scared. Oh, I hear them. Where are they?
I think there was just one. I killed one. Just don't break any blocks.
Can do.
Yeah, I don't think there's any down there, so go get your stuff. And you're going to have to break gravel that you put down to get to it. Because you've kind of...
Don't
Let's
break any
just
of those
the
blocks. Hang on.
Here.
Oh, there it all is. There it is. How did it all... Oh, there's lights back here. Don't break anything. Let's head back.
Son of a...
Oh. Hey. Let's go. I'm not playing around with this silverfish anymore.
This isn't fun. I'm gonna
it was
go this
fun.
Way and see what's over here. Oh, dead end.
It was fun for a little bit, and it killed me. I'm gonna drop this stuff off. Got my chainmail back. Get my helmet on. Got my sword, got my bow.
How many building blocks did we get? That chest had a lot.
Did it?
The one that...
How many do you have?
I don't have that many.
I don't have that many.
I could have swore there was a bunch of building blocks in one of the chests. You want to just go to this has two places, Iron Ruins and Iron Mines.
Oh, look, a slime.
I've got three slime balls, by the way.
How'd you manage to get
those? Oh, killing slimes?
Yeah, I thought it was the first time we've seen them.
I saw a slime a minute ago.
Okay, there's, watch out.
He blew up a pressure plate. Ow.
Don't fall. Oh, what do we have up here? Some nice glass. And pressure plate, palooza.
You got skeletons for days behind you, dude.
It's all good.
Okay, there are spawners back here if you wanna. My sword's gone. Yeah, we need to block up.
I'm working on it.
Oh, we got more coming in, and I'm low health. Help. Oh!
Back up. Why are they still spawning?
I think
I destroyed the thing.
Most likely. I want a sword. Come back with.
Where'd you get the green wool from?
There was a place over there.
All right, you need to hurry up and get over here.
I'm on my way.
My sword broke, and I'm low on food.
How much stuff were you able to grab?
I mean, I'm in
okay,
here with the rest of it.
There, then. I'm coming. I've got two swords that are about to break. Hopefully one of them will last me. I gotta come all the way from the freaking start, though.
Alright, I've enclosed myself now, so...
Oh my! Come on, Skelly! He literally was able to shoot me like three times before I was able to get anywhere. This looks promising. There we go. Alright, I'm almost there.
You're a lot of zombies.
Coming around the corner. And yes, there are a lot of zombies, okay, if you're wondering. Help me out.
Get in here. Grab your stuff. What else you want?
All of it.
Yeah, I don't know what's yours here. Take this. Take this. Take your bow.
I should have some arrows too.
Take those. Anything else?
Here's two axes for weapons.
Alrighty. You got your slimes, but
there's a little place above us is where they're spawning from. That I'm going to work on getting. Whoa, that scared me. Oh, he dropped an iron freaking helmet.
Yeah, they do that sometimes. Oh, I'm getting trapped in here. Alright, let's hurry up and get through this glass.
Okay, well, there's also a skeleton over there, but hold on, I'm gonna finish closing this off. That should be good. Oh, you stole my torches.
Please, pressure plates. You hit one. Luckily, it was hooked up to nothing. Alright, let's see where this goes. I only got 10.
Place them down.
We need a switch. Where? Oh. Yay.
Wait, what'd you say we needed?
Nothing.
Oh, here's a switch.
I've got that switch. Here, let's use the switch.
Oh goodness, we got a skelly spawn over here. And my pick just broke, so I can't do anything about it.
Alright, you keep killing them. I'm coming in. Hey, we can take the books. We'll get our enchanter.
Oh goodness, there's another one above us. Okay. Whoop, I'm low health here.
Stay in there.
Alright, you wanna just head back?
Hang on. You said there's one above us?
There. I'm eating raw flesh here.
Oh.
Hoping to...
Oh, I found beds. And chests. With bread. Get down here. Go to the bottom.
Go to the bottom?
Okay. I just found the greatest. Get down there. There's so much stuff. In the big one, look at all the armor.
Okay.
Look at that.
We're good
for days.
Actually, we don't.
Okay, hang on. We can chill here for a little bit because we got bread now.
Okay, TNT, arrows, armor.
All right, I took 3 bread. There's 3 bread left for you.
What all do we want to try to make it back with?
Everything. Let's break all this wood down. Did you grab a bed?
No, I'm not going to. We've already got spawn set.
Okay, then just grab the books. Grab
I've
as much armor as possible.
I've got inventory full, dude.
Alright, hang on. I'm gonna drop off this leather stuff, the lever, pressure plates.
I'm gonna leave the TNT for now.
That's, yeah, me too. Grab another chest plate. Drop the glowstone. Need the dirt. Need the shrooms. Those. I'm gonna grab another sword. I can put it somewhere in my inventory. Hey, you want...
No.
Is your thing full?
Okay, thank you.
No, do you want torches?
I'm actually gonna run upstairs and... Yeah, I do need some torches.
I
need to go grab me some pizza. Hold on one sec. I need to figure out what I want to drop. I'll drop these to get the torches.
Alrighty.
I hear a lot of blazes, so...
Hang on, I'm gonna drop this one. Get another one.
Okay, whenever you're ready, we'll start making our way back.
Okay, hang on. You don't want to
go up
top?
I want to go get my pizza. Let's try to make it back before I go get my pizza.
Alright, hey, you go get your pizza, and you just find somewhere you want to hide, and I'll get
this spawner
gone.
Alright, thanks for watching this episode. I'm going to end it here so you guys don't have to sit here and watch me hide. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.
We're like and subscribe. Three episodes. We've been going for like an hour and a half.
But we're ending it, so, ha. Alright, I'll be right back. Thanks for watching.